Well, looks like easy money. What can I do for you?
Oh, Lady is looking for a good time.
I've got just what you're looking for. Hey, Annie, get in here.
Here I am, Master Watto.
All right, get up on the counter. Let him get a good look at you. Go on, go on. All right, let you and I go outside and discuss payment for our services.
Jaja, that much eating for you.
My name is a Qui-Gon Jinn Jedi Master. Bader.
So, do you like what you see? What? Do you like what you see? I have midichlorians, you know. I'm not really sure what that means. But it's supposed to give me endurance, I think.
Is that an STD?
But what's an STD?
The midichlorians.
We're leaving. Let's go.
Well, I'm sorry it didn't work out. I hope to see you soon.
Hope to see you in episode 2. I'm sorry, but your pet was too expensive.
But I liked him.
He was too young as well. Sit down.
But I like him young. Annie? My, how you've grown.
So, you like what you're seeing now?
Well, is that your lightsaber, or are you just happy to see me?
Anakin, I need you to escort Padme back to her planet.
But I thought I was done with escort services, Master. I love her. I want to marry her.
I can't believe this.
Please.
What? No, her in that room? No. I don't know about this.
Master.
I'm going to have to tell the council.
Where did you get that beard?
Well.
In the mullet. You didn't have the mullet in episode 1.
I am a Jedi Knight.
The water's so beautiful.
Padme. There's something important I want to talk to you about.
Okay, what is it, Annie?
Remember when I was a kid and you came to visit me?
Mm-hmm.
You wanted to buy my love?
I did like buying your love.
What if I told you you didn't have to buy it? You could have it for free.
But no, for free? But Annie, I don't have a coupon.
Shh, a coupon.
A coupon?
You don't need a coupon.
Why not? Is it free?
Yes.
Free without a coupon? That's amazing.
Yes. Shut up for a minute.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Look at me.
I'm looking. When you look at me that way, it makes me... Well, I don't want to say it.
I want to marry you.
What are you doing?
I take this as a yes.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is where we get the term pedophile. Join me next week as we discuss whether or not Jedi is a religion. The Vatican says no. I say maybe.